Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Morning, guys. Thank you, and welcome to the Valder Beebe Show here live in Dallas, Texas.
Hi, Valder Beebe.
Pleasure to be here.
But you're also in Fort Worth, right?
I'm in the DFW area. I can tell you've been here more than once.
I've been around.
It's a beautiful
you've
place.
You've been around. I want to welcome John Grice.
That's right.
And Daniel Stetson to the Valder Beebe Show for the first time.
Thank you so much.
We're so glad to be here with you, Valder.
Well, I want you guys, I'm going to start with you, Daniel, because you're the creator of Dream Corp. It's funny, but it's a little creepy, so tell me about it.
Well, Dream Corp LLC takes place in a forgotten dream therapy facility. It's like any other workplace comedy, except kind of tilted on its side. There's Jim Henson creatures, there's Dr. Roberts catching on fire. There's all sorts of madness that happens if you want to come into Dream Corp LLC for therapy. If you want to quit smoking, you want to have couples therapy, whatever you go to therapy for, that's what you would go to Dream Corp LLC for. Except when Dr. Roberts cures you, you'll most likely wake up with something else wrong with
another
you.
Problem.
So you're such a good fit for Adult Swim, because I've done other show actors and writers from Adult Swim, and you're such a good fit for them. How does your mind work to create?
Are you really wanting to open that Pandora's box?
Probably not.
No.
Probably
well,
not.
He'll give it to you because it's his birthday today.
Oh, yes, it is my birthday today.
Okay. Oh, happy birthday.
Thank you very much. Okay. I'm pleasure to
I'm just pandering for a compliment for him because
that's okay. So you're a little different. You're a little Stephen King-ish, Daniel.
Oh, thanks.
Do you see yourself in that way? But you're a little bit more in the real world than Stephen. So you give us a little bit of reality, what it could be, and then you give us a reality, what it's not or could not be.
Wow, I think that's almost like Dr. Roberts speak.
It sounds like you've seen the show, Valder.
I'm a watcher. I am a watcher of the show. Like I said, it's a little creepy, so I have to be prepared to watch it. But it's funny. It's really funny.
Thank you.
I could not imagine my workplace being like that.
I know. Well, that's, you can relate with Patient 88. Right? Played by Nick Rutherford.
Sure.
He's the eyes to our entire world. He's kind of like Jim from The Office.
And when people go back to work after seeing this show, then they realize things aren't so bad at their job. You know, it's okay to get around.
Okay, John. You do that. You're in it. Tell us how, what your take is on it.
Well, everybody has a different version of it, and I think Dr. Roberts has his, which is a very, it's very singular in the sense that yes, he is into singularity, but he's like a chicken to a chalk line, and it's really all just about the science, and it's all about achieving his ultimate goal, which is to exist in another hemisphere, completely void of bodily function.
The thing about Dr. Roberts that's so great is that he helps people. He really, if you come in to quit smoking, he will help you quit smoking. You might have something else wrong with you when you wake up.
Yes.
But
that's what I was gonna say.
is that a risk? How bad do you want to quit smoking?
The idea is, look, you could go to 2 years of therapy to figure out how to get along with your spouse, or you could bring your spouse in. In one appointment, you could possibly be fixed. Possibly, but percentage-wise, it's pretty good, and you save a lot of money.
It's as easy as a root canal.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys are going into season three. What are we going to be seeing in season three? Because I thought we had seen it all in one and two.
Well, you just wait till season two premieres.
Season two premieres October 21st at midnight. Hey, I'm Dan.
John.
Season two. I'm sorry.
Season two is about to premiere. But you're right. We are going to eventually be doing season three, whether we do it, you know.
I'm writing season three right now.
Oh, okay. Well, I know you guys are going to get renewed because it's a really good show. It really is.
Thanks, Valder.
Thanks so much, Valder.
I want to hug you, give you hugs and high fives.
We have some amazing guest cast.
It's the truth. You know, there's a lot to watch in TV land, in a sense. And when you find something good, you connect with it. And I think we've connected with it. So I want more people to find it so they can make their own determination. It's a very well-presented show. I really like the show.
Thank you so much. That means a lot.
It really does mean a lot because, you know, one of the things is that the platform is, we're always about getting the word out and having people get on Adult Swim and watch some of these shows. Not just our shows, but there are other amazing shows. It's an innovative network, and it's vastly entertaining. And I think that it's okay to think a little bit outside the box, as you say, a little bit creepy, but not to the point of like nightmarish, you know?
No, it's not. Well, you guys are doing a great job. Continue doing what you're doing. Please come back, you know, when they renew you for season five and all of that kind of stuff. And you're big stars. Don't forget the Valder Beebe.
We won't forget you, Valder Beebe. Absolutely not. We love you.
But I want to thank you, John and Daniel, for coming on the Valder Beebe Show and talking about your Dream Corp LLC.
Thank you.
It's going to be a hit continually.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a lovely day.